Good evening, Travis and Regina. I'm so glad that you all invited me to be a part of your 15-year wedding renewal. 15 years, that's a lot of years. But you all are a great couple. I love spending time with you all. I love the fact that we've been friends, sister friends, for all of these years. And I just want you all to continue to have a lovely, lovely, lovely life together and just enjoy and love on each other and your children. So just enjoy life.
Reads, love endures with patience and serenity. Love is kind and thoughtful, and it is not jealous or envious. Love does not brag, and it is not proud or arrogant. It is not rude. It is not self-serving. It is not provoked. It does not take into account a wrong endured. It does not rejoice at injustice, but rejoices with the truth. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails. It never fades nor ends. But as for prophecies, they will pass away. As for tongues, they will cease. As for the gift of special knowledge, it will pass away. But love never fails. It never fades nor ends. Amen.
Amen. For 15 years, God, they have endured hardness as a good soldier. Hallelujah. And God, we just gonna thank you, God, for not only 15, but until death do thee part. In the name of Jesus. Father, I pray that you would put a hedge protection around them. In the name of Jesus, I plead the blood of Jesus around this couple.
Marriage consists of entrusting our deepest selves into the loving care of another. It is a public and legal act, to be sure. It is also an emotional and spiritual act. The spiritual aspect of marriage must be embraced openly, seriously, and completely for marriage to endure.
Travis, I am grateful for our marriage, our children, our home, and more importantly, our ministry. You bring balance to me. When I am stressed, you bring peace. When I am worried, you bring calmness. When I am frantic, you bring control in the home. When I am moody, you just look a certain way. Everybody knows that way. Everybody in this room. Right.
And thinking of all everything that you mean to me, you saw me at the table sitting with that notebook. And I felt like it meant more for me to just come straight from the heart and mind. And so I can stand here and tell you, first of all, thank you for everything that you do.
Family, just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into the individual containers, so will your marriage and family continue to be. You can pour the sand.
Personally, thank you for just being a couple that has prayed for us, a couple that has, you know, helped take our relationships to the next level, have given great wise counseling, and just been supportive, and just a testament to what love is and what love can be and what love should be. So I congratulate you and salute you, and just am proud of my niece and nephews over there, and just continue to just be the loving couple and the witness to everything that you have been thus far. And I love y'all.
Stand in the light and be seen as we are. Didn't I tell you I hear what you say? Never look back as you're walking away. Carry the music, the memories, and keep them inside you. It's to stand in the light and be seen as we are. Stand in the light and be seen as we are.
Regina and Travis, just want to say what an awesome time it is to celebrate 15 years. We're looking forward to many more years of marriage. May God bless you. May you love one another. May you grow in the love of Jesus Christ and to one another. Have a blessed event today. And again, we love you.
Hey, Regina Travis. Want you to know I love you all. I am so excited about tonight. I've been anticipating this all day. Happy anniversary for 15 years. Many, 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 many more. May God bless you.
Congratulations, Regina and Travis, on your 15th wedding anniversary. I wish you all the best and many years to come.
We are standing in the light and be seen as we are.
Hey, I'm proud of you, man. I love y'all. Continue doing what you do, and I look forward to being a part of another 15 and 25.
Y'all know I love y'all. We've never shot for a long time. So y'all keep it up, stay strong. And if you need me, you can call me.
You guys are great inspirations. We love y'all. We've been friends for a long time. Keep doing what you do. Like Chris said, we're looking for another 15 to 25 years.
Well, at least you're taken.
Hi, Regina. We love you guys. So happy for you. Wonderful, wonderful celebration.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah. Just say congratulations. Congratulations, Regina and Travis. Love you. Love you. Congratulations, Gina and Travis. Love you, sister and brother.
Just peace out.
But we just want to say thank you guys for coming tonight. All of you guys are special in our hearts. That's why you got an invitation to this event. We are very thankful for traveling. What'd you say,
Mom? You don't want to go
with me. Yeah, that's, I mean, you know, we're very intimate.
Oh, yeah, it's nice.
So, anyway, we love everybody that's in here. Very special to us in our hearts.
Uh-oh, you better get it, Lance! Oh, too
low. Don't turn loose. Ain't nothing wrong with what these two are doing. Ladies and gentlemen, all day long.
Thank you to everybody for coming out today. I appreciate the time that you have put in showing this love and appreciation. And I can't thank you all enough. All right?
I'm everything I am because you.